Hello and welcome to TechnoStrasse. I'm Tom Dodge. Get in touch at TechnoStrasse, TechnoStrasse.com or Facebook/TechnoStrasse. This week we're going to be having a quick look at one of Traktor's most basic effects. It's called the delay effect and how you can use it really easily to add some nice new flair to your mixes and to your tracks. Let's take a look. We'll be right back.